they should be phased out for at least even 5 years.
Yes.
Let the people that are already graduated, we have people who graduated here 10 years ago.
Yes.
Some of them are already in their 30s, 40s. When are they going to enjoy their money? Mm-hmm. You want them to just work for 1 year and then go for retirement? Mm-hmm. Let it not be so.